downtown Chicago, which is on Washington Street. I'm looking at the purses, but this Vera Bradley is $30. That's just too much. Let's see if there's anything else. Salvation Army in downtown, and I was so thrilled they did not have these black clips. Just I can't do anything to change it, but it is so disappointing that they are ruining so many bags. That is Cleo and Patel, Paris. Interesting. Anytime I see Paris or New York or Milan. But yeah, I mean, well.
Oh, you're taking it. You're shopping?
Yeah. Wow.
I'm not going to get that. But now I got to re-clip it. Hold on. So guys, I might just get this Cleo and Patel. It's got good comps on eBay, and it is practically new. And inside it's pristine, so I'm going to take a chance on that. And hopefully once that clip is off for a few days, maybe the leather will relax. I don't know. We'll see. I think it's worth trying out. Because it's kind of rare to get a good brand at Goodwill lately. So, and this is a good brand, and it's a leather bag. And so I'm gonna take a chance that I can get that clip mark to go away. Grabbing my attention, but we got one back. Leather. I don't like this one, but I've never heard of the brand. Melly Blanco. Never heard of that. Well, not clean inside, so we're not getting that. You guys, I spotted a cute mug. Not sure who it's made by. I can't quite see. Looks like it's dishwasher safe. I'm gonna get this mug. He's cute. The store is really packed right now. I'm having a bit of a hard time moving around the aisles. So this will probably be a shorter video than usual because there's just no room to maneuver and film. It's a smaller store. It's one of the smaller Goodwills that I've ever run across. And the shelves are a bit of a mess. usually, you know, run into Goodwills that are a little better organized. It's not too bad right there. So yeah, things are in a little bit of disarray here. It's kind of fun. If I wasn't wearing a heavy down coat and I had more time, it wasn't so late in the day, I might enjoy digging through all this and it wasn't so crowded. It's a cute little box. We got fabric, we got electric glue, we got baseballs, like there's no rhyme or reason to what's in these bins. It's kind of fun, I mean, I gotta say. And then look at this. Alright guys, let me see what's in the frames, and I think I'm gonna get out of here. I've got an hour and a half drive at least with rush hour traffic to get back home. So I gotta get going. All right, let's see, anything in here? Are those Uggs? I don't do shoes, so I don't think they're Uggs. I think they're knockoffs. All right, what's this? No, nothing special. Alright guys, if you enjoyed this video, short as it was, please give me a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to the channel. And I will see you soon. Bye-bye.